Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So in this vlog, there's like a lot of stuff going on. I go to Barnes & Noble and I buy this cheesecake. It tasted disgusting, by the way. And I got myself a drink. I bought the book, My Best Friend's Exorcism, and I started reading it while I was there because I was like, I need to get out of my house for a bit. So I've already finished this book, and I'm very sad to say I gave it 3 stars. The first third of the book was really cool, and it went kind of like an 80s horror movie, and then it just all went downhill. It wasn't as good. I still enjoyed the book, but after I was so hyped up for like the first like third of the book, I was like, yes, this is gonna be a 5-star, and it wasn't a 5-star read. But yes, this day I went to Barnes & Noble because I had to pick up some stuff nearby, and then I just went in and I decided to end up getting that book because I had seen it on a couple of other people's like reading vlogs and they said it was pretty good. So I decided to pick it up and I started reading it, and like I said, I'm sad to say I gave it 3 stars, but 3 stars isn't bad. I still enjoyed it. I was just expecting it to be like a 4 to 5-star read. So yes, I hope you guys enjoy this vlog, even though it's like a mess of things. It's like me here in the car at freaking like dancing with my niece to NCT Dream, building a puzzle, opening K-pop stuff. So it's just a lot, but I hope you guys enjoy this vlog, and yes, we'll talk later at the end of the video again. Shitty angle once again. But I'm in my car, so I picked up the stuff from Color Me Mine. My friends and I did. I was going to Starbucks and I got a, this is a cheesecake, but this tasted like crap. It was really hard. And at Starbucks, I also bought myself My Best Friend's Exorcism, and I read the first ...28 pages. Because then my parking expires. And then now I'm gonna open the stuff. Let's see. Okay, so this is My Best Friend. And she did, oh, it's how cute. Shoddy a little baddie. Then this side. Then the inside. Cute. Cute. It has 2 holes. Let's put that back. Assuming this one's mine. I made a zombie pet. So it's just pretty much this zombie. Cute. How freaking cute. It has a little sombrero. This has a, the cactus has a little flower. So you do it like this. And this is Johnny's. So yes, that's it for right now for this part of the vlog. I didn't do an introduction, but I'll do an introduction through voiceover because I recorded some stuff. Like
watch the music video.
Yo, Emma! We're gonna have fun.
Okay guys, so I am doing this friend's puzzle that's 300 puzzle pieces. I have to change the battery, F my life. I'm trying to separate like the ones that are like not like a corner but like the outside border from these, and I'm just listening to music, which I put up there because I have to charge that. And yes, I'm gonna change my battery and then I'll put you guys here to watch this. Hey guys, welcome back. No, why did I say that? This is part of a vlog, so this is another clip in the vlog. So I just wanted to show you guys some stuff that I ended up buying. So a couple of days ago, I think it was Wednesday, I went to Barnes & Noble and I bought some things. I bought the Super One album and I was so excited because I have three biases and a Super M, and it's Mark, Baekhyun and Kai. So the fact that they had this one, I was like, yes. Last time I went, I bought their orange one, and then I'm kind of upset because I bought this one and I pulled this Taemin photo card. And I'm not upset because I pulled Taemin. I freaking love Taemin. I'm upset because in the orange version that I had bought at another Barnes & Noble, I pulled the exact same card. So I have double Taemin and I'm like, okay. So, and I'm not like a person that collects and trades, so like now I just have two Taemin photo cards, but it's fine. And then I pulled for the ID cards, the Super One ID card. Okay, doesn't want to focus. Whatever. I pulled Lucas, but I had already pulled Lucas. It's obviously a different one, but Lucas nonetheless, like they're different. Let me put them side to side. But it's like I wanted another member, but at least with the first one I got like obviously the group one, like all of them, super cute. And then this one I have the unit one of Baekhyun, Mark and Lucas, So that was the bright side of it. But yes, those were my pulls. And then I also got a manga. I got The Promised Neverland. I'm trying to grow my manga collection because, and my graphic novel collection, because I have a lot of like novels, like books, but I don't have a lot of like mangas or graphic novels because I'm like, they're so expensive and they're mainly pictures. Like, I'll finish this in like an hour. But I just realized they're fun. I enjoy them. So I'm just gonna freaking buy them. So I bought The Promised Neverland because I forgot who read it. There was someone who I saw on their YouTube channel that read it and they really enjoyed it. But I can't remember now who it is. So I was like, oh, let me get it. It looks cute and sweet. So I bought volume one. We're gonna see what happens. And then today I went to Books A Million and they had a buy two get one free for graphic novels and manga. So I bought three mangas. These are all recommended by Books With Chloe. So I bought all three of them. And the first one is Ibetsu by Haruto Ryo? I'm not sure how to pronounce it, but it's this one, it's Ibetsu. Oh, I'm sorry. The Promised Neverland is by Kali Shirai. And then the art is by Posuka Demizu. I might have butchered both of those names. I'm probably going to butcher every single name. But yes, I bought this one because she said she liked it. And then my best friend bought it for our other friend's birthday. He read it and he said it was like pretty good. He's like 10 out of 10 would recommend. So I was like, I'm just gonna buy it. Saw it today. This is the one that I got for free because I was buy two get one free, and this is the cheapest one, even though it's 20 bucks. But I got this one for free. And then Books With Chloe is always talking about Junji Ito, and she really likes him, and also Dear Ten. She's like collecting his books and like, I guess, reading all of them and just collecting them. So I bought two of them. I bought The Frankenstein and Other Short Stories. So I know the first one is Frankenstein, and then it's just, yes, it's Frankenstein, and then throughout the rest is just some short stories, as you can see. So she read this one during a horror readathon that she did, Books With Chloe, and she liked it. I think she gave it 5 stars because she enjoyed like every story. So I decided to get it. And then lastly, I got Gyo, I'm not sure. Also by him. And just to see, I don't know if she's read this one. I think she did. But a lot of people like it. And, you know, they say he's a really good horror writer. And since it's November, look at those end pages. Since it's November, I just thought, oh my goodness. Since it's November, I just thought it would still be cool because it's still spooky season and I'm in a very spooky mood. I've been like listening to like audiobooks of thrillers and all that stuff. It's just been really nice and just reading thrillers. So I thought this would be pretty freaking cool to read. So I bought 3 horror mangas to read, and I hope they're actually kind of creepy and scary, because Death Note, people said it was kind of creepy and I didn't think it was creepy. But yes, I think I bought 4, so I'm going to have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 there and 4 here, so this would be 9 mangas that I have now. And 2 of those I bought because they were in Books A Million in the bargain section for like 3 bucks. So I was like, oh, let me try them. I read one of them, which is Death's Door. I didn't like it. I gave it a 1 star on Goodreads because I couldn't give it 0 stars. But I didn't like it. That's why it was so cheap. And then the other one is Sorry For My Familiar, Volume 1. I still haven't read it. We'll see if I like it. And then the other two that I have are Death Note, Volume 1. But it's the black version, so it includes Volume 1 and 2. And Orange, Volume 1. And the last one is one that I bought like years and years ago. I think I was probably like 12 or 13. And it's called Fruits Basket, the Ultimate Edition. It's like a really thick bind up of it, and it's the number 1 of that one. So we're adding. I have more graphic novels than I do mangas. Actually, now I might have more mangas and graphic novels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. No, I have 17. But yeah, just trying to build up my collection of those, because sometimes you don't want to sit and read like a whole ass book. So you're doing that. And I'm also growing my K-pop collection with these beauties. I remember I used to be so against Super M. I was like, why would you do that? Like, why are you taking them out of their groups? Like, that's no fun. Like, that's so messed up. And like, now they're like one of my favorite groups. And like, I talked so much shit. I was like, wow, I can't believe SM is gonna do that. I mean, I didn't talk that much shit, but I was kind of like triggered. I was like, why would you do that? Like, but you did this for what? You know? So yes, that's pretty much it. Let me show you guys something, but I have a huge mess here. I'm just trying to pick it up a little bit. So I have my stuff that I do, sorry, give me a second, that I do have like in my binder. This is like my Super M section with like my one photo of my Taemin album included here. But yeah, so I'm here just putting the stuff in. These are the two Taemins. So they're right there. It sucks, but it's fine. Oh, I didn't show my pulls for my job. Sorry, that's not it. I got Baekhyun for the blue version, the one that's the uni version. And then I got 10 for the orange one. So those were my pulls for that. So yes, if you want to, oh my goodness. If you want to see, I guess a flip through my binder, or like a K-pop shelf tour, even though right now they're kind of a little messed up, I'm still working on them. Let me know and I'll do that for you guys. But yes, that was it for this portion of the vlog. I don't know what's going to be next. I don't know how much this is going to be next. This might be it. So this is it. I'm going to record it now. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the vlog of my little shopping spree. Not shopping spree, but my little shopping thing. My niece, Emma, dancing to We Young. I know I have a clip of her dancing to Chewing Gum somewhere. She really likes NCT Dream, those two songs. And she likes SHINee. I was playing it. I might include those clips, even though they're like this and not like that. Just do little clips of it. Obviously with the song a little bit fast forwarded because copyrights. But yes, she really enjoys it. And she was so happy with Chewing Gum. I have to include the Chewing Gum video because she was so, but so excited. She's so cute. I'm like obsessed with her. She's like 5 months old, but she's like the cutest thing. She's thick. It's hard to carry her, you know, it hurts a little. But yes, I hope you guys enjoyed everything. I don't remember what's in this vlog. I think it's basically Emma. I think it's literally almost all about Emma. I could be wrong though, but I think it's mainly Emma. So yes, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And yes, have a great day.